Victoria's police chief is demanding an appeal after a man was sentenced to 3 years behind bars for a brutal ambush on two police officers. The pair was attacked after they asked a teenager to wear a mask and they thought they were going to die.
Police officers Rowan Boldham and William Ringan will carry the scars of that day for the rest of their lives after they were attacked by Stephen Cleary with a metal bat.
It was horrific. I've been in police about 35 years. It's one of the most horrific things that I've ever seen.
For bludgeoning Senior Constable Boldham...
Get off them!
..and resisting arrest...
Stay on the ground!
Cleary was today sentenced to 3 years and 2 months behind bars. It's a sentence the police union says is vastly inadequate.
What we saw from the offender is the maximum amount of force that could possibly be applied to these two officers. You have to look at this sentence and go, how? How can that be right? The word shocking just doesn't. It just doesn't accurately describe the degree of that assault.
The young police officers had been questioning a teen over why he wasn't wearing a mask during last year's COVID restrictions when they were ambushed by Cleary.
Mate, you'll be tased.
You get back now. You get back from me now.
The 50-year-old from Warrnambool suffers a delusional mental illness and refuses treatment. The judge taking his condition into consideration.
Gentlemen, I am the king. Gentlemen,
put
I am the king.
Put your hands behind your back.
Stephen Cleary has been in custody since his arrest last year. The court heard he's been holding hunger strikes and that his mental illness has deteriorated.
Your delusional belief that you are the King of Australia, that COVID-19 is a conspiracy, and that you are not subject to the authority of the police is the only explanation for your offending.
With time served, Cleary will be eligible for parole in a little over a year. Estelle Greepink, 7 News.